The Anglican Diocese of Nnewi in Anambra State, in a bid to give Nnewi community access road, has embarked on construction of road at St. Mary's Cathedral, Uruagu Nnewi, in Nnewi North local government of Anambra State. The project is a conception of the new bishop of the diocese, Right Reverend Ndubisi Chukwuka Obi. On seeing that the community, as a result of no access road through which they go about their businesses, have resorted to using a part of the church premises as road, which is not safe for the church and worshippers, the bishop decided to embark on a construction of road network that connects the neighboring town of Orifite and Uruagu Nnewi to the popular Nkwo market. The new access road, which is about 130 meters long and 7.5 meters wide, when completed, will ease movement of goods and services from within and outside the community. The road project started with construction of standard drainage system. He is pleased with the cooperation of the community and the church to deliver the project. From the project management team, the road construction is expected to be completed in a couple of weeks ahead.